Honestly, we are land in Muslim. We got we are big land in Kasoa here, yeah. Lante Road. And so the man, we win him, we go court and win him. We win him hands down. And now if our people come and destroy, we are grave. And spoil the, and spoil it all. So now we Muslim in Kasoa, we make serious about that matter. Plenty land in Kasoa, you cannot go and buy some place. And come on, spoil we are land, spoil we are great. So now we make iron, we make oppression in the night and afternoon. We won't get anybody to come here again. If somebody come here with Marifaga, we show him that Marifaga is here. So now, President should look about the matter. My name is called Alhaji Ibrahim in Kasoa. So I make word and I make serious in the night and day. So I want everybody to hear like that. The one way you go come here, they said that, they said, nobody die himself. They said that they come on heads. I said somebody has to go. If he's to sleep here up to tomorrow, we don't want anybody to come here again. You should forget about those in document and those who go taking money from the place he bought the land. You see? The place he buy in land, so-called, is talking about his having document and all those things. He should go there and go and take. But here, there, is for us. We've started burying people here. They've buried people. Where we are standing now, they've buried people here. You see? You see? And you, if you know that the land is for you, you should have come daytime to do your work. But you come night. You see? You come night time. You come and destroy. See? Look at the wall. The first wall. You destroy all. So we want that also Jama to know that. He's coming to do our thing for us. Other than that, he's not going to sleep in Accra. This Accra here, there. He's not going to We'll look for him. We'll go and find him. Yes, so make sure that he's come and make our friends work for us.
This community is a Muslim community. It's not Zabarma, not Hausa. Every Muslim in Ghana, we are summited with this. We can't get into such a man to come and take this cemetery. We take the money by. I don't inside the people who are buy the cemetery. Why do such a man want to worry with like that? Huh? We need government to help we. To collect with cemetery. Because we are registering cemetery. This land is not Great Accra land. It became coast land. So we register the land for this thing. Came coast. Why should the man worry with people like that? Because of his money? He got money, but you know the free all the Muslim in Ghana.
Allahu Akbar!
You know the free all Muslim. He fooled him people and his family. You know the fool who is about my people. This way we report fighting.
I've been speaking to the district commander of Kasoa Ofanko. He says he'll be meeting the two feuding factions tomorrow. Both sides claim they have genuine documents indicating their ownership of this land. The commander says he'll be meeting them tomorrow for subsequent action to be taken.
I've talked to my brothers. They've understood me. Lucky enough, I was able to get in touch of the director, Asujama, and we've agreed that tomorrow morning, inshallah, we meet and address this issue. What I was told is that he came with a place from Accra, yeah, and me being a nearer, I need to calm myself and then ascertain what is actually going on. But he said, police, we don't determine who owns a land or owns a property. I've already mentioned that I've talked to my people here, I've talked to the director, Sujama, that God willing, tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock, sorry, 9 o'clock, we are meeting at my office and meet the divisional commander as well.